I wanted to show people who view the video the repercussions of speeding